Good afternoon, everybody. I would like to introduce myself. My name is Pradeep Srikanthan, and I head the solar business at Redington. So through this presentation, I'll be giving you a brief background about Redington for those who don't know about Redington, and also what we do in the solar business. It will be a 10-minute presentation, so I'll just brief on it. Brief company overview. Redington started in 1993 as a distribution company. So today we are a very large distribution company into different sectors of business. So we are a value-added distributor with complete end-to-end supply chain solution provider. Under Redington, we have three verticals. One is distribution, the second one is supply chain, and the third is support services. Network, if you look at our network, we are in India, we are having more than 50 offices across the country and more than 90 warehouses in India. Globally, we are present in about 20 countries. Strong partnerships, we have strong partnerships with our vendors or brands, so we deal with more than 2,000 brands across all businesses. In terms of our financial performance, this year we are at $6 billion revenue consolidated globally. We have a very good financial credit rating from rated by CRISIL and ICRA, so we have a very strong financial background. So, as I said, this is the end-to-end supply chain, starting with distribution, where we procure products from brands, our vendors, and then we distribute it across the country. And then we have ProConnect. ProConnect is a 100% subsidiary of Redington, which handles the complete logistics for the entire Redington business and also offers supply chain solutions for the third-party companies as well. Then we have a company called Ensure Support Services, which is a support company offering services for all the brands that we distribute and deal with. So our network, if you see, we have channel partners, about 50,000 channel partners globally, sales offices 80+, warehouses 200+, service centers, partner service centers. We have dedicated partner service centers for certain brands like Apple. For example, if somebody wants a dedicated partner center, we have it. Subsidiaries, we have, as I said, we are present in about 20 countries. So we have more than 55+ subsidiaries under Redington. This is our Indian presence. As I said, we have more than 90 warehouses across the country. So we reach... we have warehouses anywhere you name it, we have across the country, up to Guwahati in Guwahati, and so down south, and again north. So these are some of the brands that we deal with. Of course, the solar brands are not here. These are the other businesses, brands in other businesses that we deal with. So we have strong relationships with these brands for many years now. In terms of revenue, we are a public listed company. Redington is a public listed company in India, listed on both the NSE and BSE. Our Indian turnover is about 15,000 crores, close to 16,000 crores. And globally, we are at about 41,000 crores. So I'll just run through what we do in the solar business. So we started solar business in April 2016. As a part of our business diversification. And we signed up, we started off signing up with brands, reputed brands for different components of the solar PV industry, like solar panels, solar inverters, cables. Now we are supplying a few components which we have already started supplying. solar PV panels, solar on-grid inverters, solar DC cables, then junction boxes, street lights, pump inverters. These are certain products which we have already been distributing for the past 1 year. In the last 1 year, we have been able to cover more than 500 system integrators and EPC companies across the country. So we have served so many companies in the last 1 year, and we intend to take this to 1,000 and above. Future products which we'll be adding in our portfolio, so module mounting structures, then we are lithium battery based products, then solar power pack kits. So once we have all the components in our portfolio, we can also kit it and sell it as a solar power generating system or a solar energy device. So why Redington Solar? I mean, this is something which a system integrator, small, medium size or a large EPC company would want to understand. Why, you know, what advantages you get working with Redington Solar? Just-in-time supply. So we stock at various warehouses across the country, and as and when the requirement is there, we try to supply immediately from our nearest warehouse. So this helps system integrators who do not want to lock in their working capital. Already they are under a lot of pressure in terms of margin. So over and above, if they have to wait for 15 days, 30 days, putting in their working capital, so this will be a challenge. So this is where we help system integrators to overcome their financial burden. Quick warranty assistance and replacement. So we normally stock in our warehouses, so any issues on the products, we have a very fast turnaround service or replacement that we can do. So this will help system integrators on the downtime of the system, so they don't have to wait for weeks together to replace a component. Delivery from more than 20 warehouses. As for solar business is concerned, though we have 90 warehouses, currently we have been using up to 20 warehouses to serve our customers. So as I said, just-in-time supply can be done. Strong financial background. So system integrators are small, medium-sized companies who are new to the business. Now, they have an issue. Tomorrow, if I buy a product and the product fails, how fast can I get the replacement? Whether I will really get the service? Whether how do I approach the OEM or the manufacturer who is not in India but somewhere else? So that is where we come into picture. No, we try to help them for warranty assistance. And since we have a strong financial background, we work with a very strong legal framework agreement with the vendors. So the end user is also protected. Seamlessly integrated ERP network. So all our warehouses across the country are integrated. So from one location, I can use my ERP system and prepare an invoice to any location. So it becomes easier. It is seamless and much faster. So strong legal framework agreement with vendors. This is what, as I said, for warranty claims, if there are any claims. So we have an agreement with the vendors, so we assist you in the claims. So highest financial credit rating by ICRA and CRISIL. This is again a financial strength that can give advantage. Some of the brands which we are already distributing for different components. Solar panels, we distribute REC, which is a European brand. Trina Solar, which is a Chinese brand. Then we have Renusys, which is an Indian brand. Then we also distribute for monocrystalline Longi. Longi is the new addition which we have for the monocrystalline panels. For the on-grid inverters, we have GrowWatt mostly for the residential rooftop from 1 kilowatt to 40 kilowatt inverters. Refusol is again a German brand. offering from 10 kilowatt to 40 kilowatt. Sungrow is again a Chinese based manufacturer. Here we offer right now 50 kilowatt and 60 kilowatt inverters. Enphase is a new vendor whom we have tied up with, offering micro inverters. So going forward, we'll be offering Enphase inverters as well. For the solar balance of systems, we have a few brands. Jesus is the brand for junction boxes, ACDB, DCDB, and combiner boxes. Then we have for cables, we have Seachem for solar DC cables. Solux is an integrated LED streetlight manufacturer, so we distribute this product. For module mounting structures, we have signed up with Chico, so we'll be offering these products. So we'll be adding a few more brands in different components, so that we have a wide basket of products where, you know, customers can choose from. Because today, most of the customers, end users themselves, you know, are aware and they dictate the brands to the system integrators or the EPC companies. Okay, I want this brand, I want this brand. So we want to have a basket of products to choose from, so that it becomes easier for system integrators to buy. What we have contributed to the solar industry for the last 1 year since we started, we have supported more than 2,500 rooftop systems ranging from 1 kilowatt to 30 kilowatt. So this is a very important contribution that we have made, you know, for the rooftop industry to grow. So a company which has ready stocks, system integrators want to immediately buy, set up the project and come out of the project. So the turnaround time of doing a project is minimized. So this amounts to about 15 megawatt of installations. And apart from that, we have supported with supply of solar panels for about 30 megawatt of projects. And we have, if you look at our delivery network, we have delivered to more than 500 locations. I mean, most of them are remote locations. So system integrators want the product to be delivered right to the customer's place. So this, we help them do that. So what is our commitment? We are committed to supporting the system integrators, be it small, medium size or large size, to provide just-in-time supply of world-class components at the most competitive prices, and backed up by the strong service and warranty commitment. So this is about it. So thank you. Thanks for your time. So if there's any questions, I would like to take any questions if you have. Yeah, we don't supply from India. We have, as I said, we have different subsidiaries like Redington, Singapore, Redington, Sri Lanka, Redington Gulf. So we meet the outside requirement from these countries. So we have an option where we can supply from Singapore or Sri Lanka. No, we are not a competitor to a system integrator. Our job is to only supply. So we don't system integrate, or we don't offer turnkey solutions. So we are not into that business. As of now, for solar, we are not offering any credit. We are going on a cash and carry basis. Yeah, time and again, if there is some support that is required, we have a credit team that does the due diligence of the partner, and then we'd see to what extent credit can be offered. But we have the system in place because our other businesses predominantly run on credit. But for solar, we are not extending any credit as of now.